Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today is the 24th of September. Bro, I cut myself. Gonna try and push today with my cousin. So I'll bring you guys this vlog. I'll also be vlogging at Carnivali on Thursday. She's sick. Oh, snap. She's got a bit of a fever today. So,
I wanna get better.
Yeah, she's got a fever today, so she had a fever yesterday. Alright, outfit. Grey Muscle Republic, red Under Armour. This on. Go there. I need to iron this though, huh? Honestly, I'm pretty bad at doing weekly uploads, but decided I was just like, bro, should I just vlog and put out a video, cause I just end up like uploading any video because I hate missing out on a week, because you know, consistency is key with this kind of stuff, you know what I mean? Okay, I'm gonna leave you guys there. Yeah, like I said, consistency is key with a lot of this stuff, so I might just like upload any sort of video because I hate missing out on weeks. But yeah, today we're gonna go train push with my cousin. I've already bought you guys a pull workout with him and a leg workout. Those will be linked somewhere, but yeah, it should be good. Going through his push workout today.
See,
Nena, you're beautiful. No. Everybody comment down below, she's beautiful. No, I'm just refilling my water bottle. Might go 1.5 scoops today. You're honestly just, you're crazy. You're just, look how dry it is, it's so dry. Pasta, beef pasta, your favorite.
Yeah, I'm off today, woo!
Someone's happy. Wow, just look at this beautiful day. Like, to be grateful for the day that God has given us today, guys. Anyways, let me give you guys a tour of we are making an ensuite in the garage. I'll give you guys a little room tour. So here, just knock on the door. Hello, anybody in here? Just turn on the light. It's not working. Who was that? Hey. What is up, my man?
Did you finish?
Finish what?
Finish boxing.
I didn't go boxy.
Finish your thing.
No, I'm going now. Siah's going to take me. Alright, I'll see you later, Levi, okay?
Siah! Come on, bruh. I'm keen for this push workout. Not sure if I'm going to like... Whose car is that? Not sure if I'm going to... What was I going to say? Do a voiceover? Or... talk through it like during the workout, or I'm just gonna like do both, so yeah, it should be good. I'm just waiting for this bastard.
Today we're walking to the gym and just to get some extra cardio, right, Sal? Going to walk to the gym. Dry. You do need to clean your car, yeah. Oh yes.
I'm gonna cut your nails too short.
Come on, buddy. You gotta do better than that.
Is that in my phone? Oh shit. Oh, never mind. I'm working anyway.
Are you sure? What if they need to call you, sir?
I'm gonna come back as soon as I get the thing.
What if they need to call you? Bring something else.
Oh well.
Go and get it.
Motherfucker.
Something like there. And then you can do mukbangs right here. Start sipping on my pre, you know what I'm saying?
Can you not?
Let's go.
I just wanna take this moment to say. We say, and I know we heard.
What do you know about bandit dudes? What do you know about squeeze? Splash that juice, don't wanna beat that Yikus. All of my G's are crazy, all of my G's are loose. Now you got milk, I'm all in my jeans.
Kaki Low Hukusin, I'm on MTV, play my MP3, it's the MCG.
Say, step back, cause it's about to be an onside slaughter. Facts come true and straight murder with every track and everything.
See ya. Would wanna be ya.
You know what I'm doing this exercise right here? I can feel like my left, it's easier on my left arm than my right arm. I feel like my right arm needs to work harder.
I'll give you guys a secret to staying loose during your push, yeah? This really helps you stay loose, so if you roll this on your... Himself bringing it, so we're going to this push workout today. All right, just finished our first working set. Moving on to, first three warm up sets. So we just finished our three warm up sets. We're moving on to our first working set.
With that man.
So Tops is going to move into his first working set. I think like 48 or something. See how he goes. He's so ready. Believable or not, folks, that was my first time on blues. I've just been trying to progress slowly. I think I could have moved on to blues like a long time ago, but I wanted to make sure my form was down and that my body had fully adapted to all the loads that I've been putting on it, you know what I'm saying? But I'll check the footage out, see how good the form actually was.
That's cool.
Alright, so we're moving on to some incline barbell.
Working the upper chest now, obviously. So Tops is just working his last warm-up set.
Then I'm gonna do my warm-up set, and then we're gonna start our working sets. Thanks.
That's my working weight, by the way, guys.
Yeah. Right, oh man, let's go. On that sixth one, I was just like this. I didn't get it, eh? Right, arm always gives out, like, every single time it happens. My right arm always gives out. So yeah, we're just, oh, what happened here? Why is it black? So we just did a working, or the, yeah, working set. I was hoping to get 8, but I didn't. I only got 7. What does Ronnie Coleman say?
Huh?
Something about everybody wants to make gains, but no one wants to.
Everybody want to be a bodybuilder, but nobody want to lift no heavy ass weight. Everybody want to be a bodybuilder, but don't nobody want to lift no heavy ass weight.
I do it though. Okay, so we're backing. Oh, I'm backing down now. Dropped it by 10 kilos. See if I can do better.
One.
Get that 9. My right arm gave out. It's alright. It's alright, we're still working. Still working, baby. Nice and slow. Slow and controlled, guys. Thank you.
Yeah, so moving on to the lateral raise, but it's a little bit different now. We're using the band for added resistance. And what we're trying to focus here is just on pulling the band to the side rather than up. It'll keep all the tension right there. Right, so there is like literally like no trap involvement. It's actually my first time doing this exercise and it feels awesome. It feels really good, so give it a go, guys.
Time for some kneeling overhead cable presses. It's good for that long head of the tricep. I think I'm right. Hopefully I'm right. Make sure that squeeze, get that stretch right. Right here, stretch, stretch, stretch. And then squeeze.
How are you aiming for?
I did 12.
Alright, 3:27. I'm gonna make this a video. So this is gonna be push workout vlog. Thursday will be Carnivale, I'll show you guys that. And then Friday, I have TNC. Saturday, I've got my cousin's 21st. So yeah, we'll see how everything else goes. If you guys enjoyed the video, you guys know what to do, eh? Just like the damn video. And subscribe if you guys want. Thanks for all the support so far. Keep it up. And I'll bring you guys some more stuff. Nah, yeah. See you guys in the next one. Deuce. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.